All right, how's it, everyone? I got my game with Nate here real quick. Got random, unrated, 10 minute. I'm probably gonna get my butt whipped here because Nate's quite a bit better than me, but we'll see how it goes. As long as I don't miss anything or leave myself in a situation where I blunder a key piece, I'll be okay. Let's see. If he doesn't accept this one in like 15 seconds, I'll send him a new one. Ooh, sorry to blind you guys there. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, resending it. Play a friend, Throckmort, 10 minute, random, unrated. Standard, we'll do some chess 960. We'll gentleman to. It's called chess 960. A nice little hot streak a little while back there. Chess for you. It's very streaky. Hopefully, I got some momentum coming off my win against Bryce here. I'll try again. It shows he's online. Unrated. Random. 10 minute. Come on. I'll shoot him an invite sent message. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Okie Fine with that. He's giving up that pin. He can block with the knight right now. Unless I'm missing something. So now I'm protecting this. Just hitting that. If he pulls here, I still have a pin on the queen. Yep. See, the problem is none of my pieces are developed at all. I got literally queen in starting location. Couple of rooks, which aren't really doing a whole lot for me. This pawn's not doing a whole lot for him except for taking away my escape square. Want to get my knight in here. Right now he has that knight protecting it, but I could either push with this pawn, open up the potential for getting my pawn there so I can force a mate there, or pull my queen up here, threaten a couple different mates up there. They can pull that, get the queen right there. especially because he has this knight, he has this rook right here now, which is kind of cutting off his escape square. He has to push this forward, which doesn't do a whole lot. Trying to think, what are his options for getting out of here? So pushing this forward, I just take this. Next turn, I go up right there anyways. If he chooses not to move this rook, I just take his rook. And then I'm at a huge advantage anyways. Because I take his rook, he has to come over here to prevent the promotion. I push this right here and I threaten mate. Or I have a couple different threats. So I think this should be an easy win on my part. Assuming I don't disconnect here. I didn't realize my Wi-Fi was out. Geez, that disconnect there ate so much time off my clock. I'm gonna accept, but I'm losing that passed pawn there. Yep, he saw I had his. I would have skewered his rook. Do a quick game review and then I'll send him the next one. So I will be white for the next game. I'm curious to see what it thought about my knight move there. It didn't like that? Huh. I guess it wasn't a forced, I'm sorry, I'll accept it in just a minute. I had a mate in two, I should have pulled queen up here. Yeah. Oh well, I played the rest of the game out fine. Let me accept that friend or invite real quick. He sent me a message. I should have thought more about that knight sacrifice. Yeah. See, I know he sent me an invite. All right, just gotta draw this next game here. There we go. Uh-oh, this one's rated. Alrighty. They're making me take the lead. They're doing both Bryce and him have played Scotch games. Shit. Oh my gosh, I'm throwing this game. I just blundered my rook. Okay, well, he didn't notice. This is a horrible game on my part. Okay. Hell yeah, baby. I'm threatening to check here. He's got to play for a draw. Shit, I just gave up a skewer. He's gonna move that there. I need to free up this spot right there. Puts that there. That's checkmate. Yeah. Right. Yeah, that was a horrible game. Where did I go wrong? So I'm like solidly losing at this point. Which move didn't like me taking the pawn with my knight? Should I have taken with my bishop? Or should I have just not taken it at all? It likes c4. Should have done this. What move did it like here? Got greedy. Alrighty, so 1. Play a friend against Throckmorton. Plays random, unrated. 5 minute. I'm just gonna play super close position against Nate here too. Minor defense. My sound is really weird. He goes there. Yep. So I'm gonna keep putting the pressure on horsey. I can pull this right there, get a free check on the king right there. Yeah, so he's got a pretty good time advantage on me. Take. Shoot, I didn't even realize that it could take there. Ah, god damn it. And I blundered this. I do have his king kind of forced into a corner here. I think he has to pull a rook back to kind of support it. Yeah. It's meeting one on my part. That was a tricky one. GG, that was a good one. Getting some nice little ads on my screen. Okay. Doing some modder. Are there any huge swings? So I'm leading pretty good here. What was my mistake? Not like giving up the check there. What did it want me to do? It would have wanted me to instead come up here. What does it say? What's the best? D5. Okay, so that's what I play. Oh, it really likes my position. Oh, you know what? I should have done that. Double check. Forces king right there. Come here, boom. Nope. Oh. Wants me to come over here, kind of start forcing my way in. Okay. Yeah, that was just a stupid move on my part. I should have come over here to force the prevent his king from kind of closing the gap, and then I could have pushed forward. Oh, so it wanted me to take the pawn, skewer the king. Okay. What would that line have looked like if I had done that instead of that? Take the pawn. Skewer the king, and then I could. He has to pull king right here. Take. He takes. And then I start pushing this pawn. Okay. That's what that line looks like. Stop looking at that though. And go back to the real game. Oh, put the game back to even right there. He had a chance to draw me out. Yeah. He got greedy there with taking that instead of moving his king out of the way. All right. Good game, Nate. That was fun. That was a lot of fun. So, thanks for watching, y'all.